think this one's cold.
Just throw your hand under the hat.
Oh my god. Mate, I think you need some parmesan on that thing.
Okay. Just...
Oh,
Kyle!
Oh, look at the baby.
Right, that's it. Just calm it down.
Right.
Okay, just simmer down, please. We haven't finished this lesson. Back to your chairs, please, because I want some help cleaning this food off the floor.
So you still coughing? Are you going to snog him or not? See him as a little pinny.
You well suited it.
Right, you two. Should be in your next class by now. Move it. Well, go on.
Next time it'll be your face or smash.
Yeah, not for beating to it.
I think I see a psycho.
Right, let's take it from where we left off last term. Kyle, did you do this at your last school?
Anna?
Habla español?
What?
You're wasting your time trying to teach him Spanish, miss. He hardly speaks English, he just grunts.
That's enough. Kyle, sit down!
Come on, you little tramp.
Right.
Get out!
Are you all right, Miss Montoya?
Full fist-fighting Miss Montoya's class.
You were slagging me off.
What, he hit me first?
Shut up.
Knocking seven bells out of each other.
What do you have to say for yourselves?
I'm sorry.
Get stuffed.
Right. Mr. Clarkson will take them both to the cooler until I decide what to do with them.
Lay off me. This is me.
Yeah, because you're it.
Do you want your make your tea?
Right, you. Back to your class. Now. I'll deal with you later.
Hey, that's not fair.
Well, I'll give you another opportunity to fight.
I thought I told you to stay out of the way.
I thought you were being chucked out. No such luck this time.
Do you want to sort this out now?
We've only got one good hand.
Alright. We'll sort this after school. With dogs.
Sharky style. I hope they're not all gonna be like this.
I don't know why you're laughing, Sharky. This was your stupid idea.
Yeah, you're right. You have to think of something else, eh, boys?
Just wait till this is over. You'll see who's laughing. Boy, that is enough.
Just calm down. Go and be fine. Hey, it's a pity no one liked your idea about boiling up crap, innit?
Yeah. It's not a fight, is it? When someone's being held back.
Kyle, you go to the cooler now, please.
He's gone. But he left his trainer. Whomsoever this trainer fits, I can worry.
Just follow the smell. Shut up.
Oh, keep your skirt on, Cinders.
Kyle, either shut up or get up there and do your own audition.
No, he hasn't got the guts, Miss.
You what?
You know what, she's right. You couldn't kiss a princess. Only thing you've ever kissed is that dead mutt of yours.
I've been kissing her.
That's right, Mr. Stan.
Think, stop it. Think.
Pick a scene. You're auditioning.
No way.
Look, it seems like you've got a lot to say for yourself.
I will. I'll chop.
No, it's too late. Start reading.
Yeah, in the land of make-believe, maybe.
Closest she's ever getting to pulling a girl, though, innit?
Shut it, Sharky.
Or what? You're gonna pretend fight me as well?
No, I'm knocking your block off, that's what.
Calm down, mate, it's only acting.
Okay, Kyle.
Miss, what are you doing casting him as Cinder fella? He should be a rat if you smelt him.
To Mrs. Fisher's office and have a quiet word. Now!
To do? Thimble's winding me up. He should learn to keep his mouth shut.
That doesn't give you the excuse to damage school property and show us up in front of the school governor.
Miss, you started it. I shouldn't have to listen to that.
He winds me up all the time.
Right, well, if you two can't work together, I'm going to seriously have to think about pulling one of you out of the panto.
Well, it's Kyle that wants to ruin it. You heard what he said this morning, didn't you, Sam? He was telling Denzel that he doesn't care at all about the panto, he just wants to ruin it for everyone else.
Is that true, Sam? Sam?
Yeah, he did say that. No way, you can't do this.
If you can't be trusted to keep your temper...
Kyle!
Miss, you can't do this, please.
Well, you've left me no option now. You're out. Now go wait in the cooler, please.
Kids out without knowing.
Who's the daddy?
You's the daddy.
Shut it.
You got a sprung, Kyle. Deal with it.
Are you thinking of benefits, man? Hey! What's going on here?
So what I'm saying is, I'll give it a go.
Who's this? What's going on?
We need to go, Kyle, now, please.
So this is him, then?
Stay away from her. Just get out of here.
I can't do this. I've got rights.
Oh,
get your hands off me. Get your hands off me.
Kyle.
No surprises, a pupil at your school.
Kyle, wait.
I just came to help, miss. It's my kid.
I think it might be a bit more complicated than that. Look, go back to school and stay out of this for now. I'll come and talk to you later. Go on. Trust me.
Muppets! Hey, the decorators have been in your little ghetto. You what? Thought you might appreciate the artwork.
Shh! Eugene might be desperate, but it ain't no way he's letting you roll with his crew.
Hey, you better believe it. You're not getting your own way round here anymore.
Listen, if I see you on our turf, I'll wipe that name tag off with your face. What?
Me? Hey! Right, that's enough! Everyone, back to class.
Wait, Carl. Didn't do anything.
Don't push me. Really not in there.
All right, Ellie, which one? This one?
Is this thing chalk?
Yeah, of course it is.
Someone's set me up.
I'm going upstairs to Mr. Burton.
Hey!
Come on!
Quick!
You're finished with this school.
Do you understand me?
Stuff you! And stuff your stupid school!
That's enough, Kyle.
School. Heading for the door queue until Mr. Burton reined me in.
Yeah, he's alright.
Yeah, with his encouragement, I enrolled in night school, got my exams, and then went on to design a price comparison website.
Wasting your time. There's loads of them.
And mine was one of the originals.
I sold the company last year for 75 million.
Really? So you're loaded.
What's he doing here? What's going on?
Nothing. I was just leaving.
Not with my credit card, you're not.
Accusations like that can be bad for your health.
Hey, he stole my credit card.
Exclusion means exclusion.
Oh, grimy!
What a tramp.
This is assault! You're not witnessing this!
You're gorgeous. Get.
Putting you again, it'll be the worst mistake of your life.
You can stay, stupid scum.
Still hanging around like a bad smell?
It's this place that stinks.
Don't think so. It's your attitude. School is easy compared to the real world. Here, exclusion's a last resort. In a job, you'd be sacked on your first day.
You said I wanted a job? Slave my ass off to make money for people like you.
You've got a whole world out there, and yet you're back here. The outsider looking in. The lost.
And you're full of crap.
Did you run away?
Oh, what? It's not my time.
So what are you doing back here? You want some kind of vendetta, is that it?
You're the one with the vendetta. I've got nowhere else to go. I want to come back to school.
What's the problem? Look, I've got this one. Kyle Stack, ex-pupil, just got out of prison for ABH.
Made a mistake. I've done my time. I've been studying inside. I want to get my exams and come back to school.
You can't just bundle people off the premises. We do not want this kid at this school. He's got a history of violence. He fired a crossbow at another pupil. My son!
I think we should take this to Christine. Kyle?
I don't want to talk about that, sir.
I said we're not here to dig up the past. We're here to look to the future.
But he's been inside, though, sir. We might all end up in there. And we all know what goes in prison, don't we, sir? All those big, tough guys.
Shut it!
Barry, that's enough. Kyle, calm down.
And your little mummy's boy routine wouldn't last 5 minutes inside.
Was this your idea? Why are you letting him do this?
Kyle!
Stop asking questions!
Reading your book with your big,
Barry,
blue eyes.
Right, guys, calm it down.
Better get the guards, sir. Their mummy's boy needs to be locked up.
That's enough! Put it down! Ah! Ah!